Jean Beau Finley. Damn, I'm starting to wish I'd kept this fool for myself. Rich dandy who read one too many dime novels, out there trying to play outlaws with the big boys. Loves himself just as much as his daddy clearly didn't. Spent his inheritance rounding up the best gunmen money can buy, but they don't give a damn about Beau. Their only job is to make him look good, get his name in the newspapers. He and some of his fancy rifle club friends have taken over the old mansion at Shady Bell. Lots of guards, lots of weapons. Nothing but the best for young Beau. So why don't you head over there and dirty up his suit?
Thank you. I can't take any more of this. Stop! You'll ruin my job.
You know who I am? Of course you do. Everybody knows who I am. Get your filthy hands off me.
Oh, you're sure in for it now. Thought you'd get away clean. You are done.
Your aim is near.
Well, me. You are indeed something major, aren't you?
Where the fuck are you?
Uncommon. Extraordinary. The battle has won. With an overwhelming. It's a notion that's got you all fed up and you is perplexed. I know, trust me. I have been there, but I promise I'll give you direction. We take off now, and I'll get you more riches than any mind can fathom, and have you living a life undreamed of. Hey, you understand what I'm saying here? Riches! Hey! Oh my God, this can't be happening.
And whom do we have here? Got a cold sale all lined up for them. And one fair price for you.